Well, who doesn't like to listen song during a journey, especially when you're traveling on your beloved car? We all often listen to the music from our smartphone, but the question is, are you really listening to the best possible audio quality just by using the stock Android music player? Well, my name is Vivekanth Lady and you're watching DKT Tech, and today we're gonna find out the best music player for your Android smartphone to enjoy high quality music on the go. No matter on which device you are listening to the music, either you play via Bluetooth, DAC or AUX cable. So without any further delay, let's find out. Well, I installed and used about 10 to 15 music players from the Google Play Store, and I found that very few of them stand on my expectations. Some were very good in audio quality but had cluttered UI, and some were very nice to look at but compromised with the sound quality. So in this scenario, I found these two music players which were equally good in all parameters. The first one is from Sony, that is the Sony Media Center, which is free and has a very minimalistic UI and also has a very pretty nice equalizer with bass booster along with virtual surround sound presets. And the second one is the Power RAM, and this one is priced at 70 rupees or $1. And you may either use it for free for 15 days full feature trial as well. And believe me guys, I found this one is the best music player right now in the Google Play Store. With just 6 megabyte file size, it gives you an amazing music listening experience with lossless 10 band graphic equalizer with separate bass and treble adjustment along with stereo expansion. So guys, here we tested the audio quality of these three music players side by side in our car's music system via Bluetooth. And here we recorded the sound in wave format, that is in high quality wave format with a dedicated mic, that is the Zoom H1. And here we took this test on the infotainment system of the car, that is Tata Tigor, which is powered by the Harman music system along with 8 JBL speakers. And here I also changed the infotainment system's equalizer a little bit. And if you have Tata Tigor or Tiago or any car with Harman music system, then you may just keep similar settings like mine, that is a little extra bass with some mids and little high trebles. Alright guys, here we tested the stock music player initially, that is the Google Play Music, which usually comes pre-installed in most of the Android smartphones. And then we tried Sony music player, and the third one is the Power RAM. So now before we move on, I recommend you to put on your headphones or earphones in order to judge the music sound quality side by side. Here we kept all audio levels same during the entire process and also tuned the equalizer of Sony music player and Power RAM as well. So let's get started with the test. Here we go. Thank you. Alright guys, now as you can hear that the Google Play Music sound pretty low as compared to the other two, in which Power RAM seems to be most powerful. So finally, we'll just compare the Sony Music Player and Power RAM. Well guys, as expected, the Power RAM Music Player had the best sound quality among all these. Alright guys, do let me know in the poll section above in the I button, and also let me know about your favorite music player which you are currently using. So this is pretty much it. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this side by side comparison, and also hit the bell icon to get notified each time I upload my next video. This is me, Divyakant Haleri, and I'll catch you all in the next one.